Make your family proud. Morning, Abuelo. My cousin's ceremony is tonight.
What's his gift?
We're gonna find out.
What's your gift?
Who's asking?
Us?
Well, us. I can't just talk about myself. I'm only part of the amazing Madrigals.
Who's all the amazing Madrigals?
Oh, you're not gonna leave me alone, are you? Casita, help me out. Drawers. Floors. Doors. Let's go.
This is our home. We've got every generation. So full of music, rhythm of its own design. This is my family, a perfect constellation. So many stars and everybody gets to shine.
Whoa!
Let's be clear, Abuela runs this show.
Whoa!
She led us here so many years ago.
Whoa!
And every year our family blessings grow. There's just a lot you simply got to know. So, welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal.
That's why coffee's for grown-ups.
My tia Beba, her mood affects the weather. When she's unhappy, well, the temperature gets weird. My tia Bruno,
we don't talk about Bruno.
They say he saw the future, one day he disappeared.
Oh!
And that's why Mama Mieta, here's her deal.
Whoa!
The truth is she can heal you with a meal.
Whoa!
Her recipes are remedies for real. If you're impressed, imagine how I feel, Mom. Welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal.
Hey, coming through!
I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical, but I'm part of the family, Madrigal. Two guys fell in love with family, Madrigal. And now they're part of
the family, Madrigal.
Silvio, Felix, Mary, Beppa, and my dad married Julieta. That's how Abuela became an
Abuela, Madrigal.
Let's go, let's go.
We swear to always those around us and earn the miracle that somehow found us. The town keeps growing, the world keeps turning, but work and dedication will keep the miracle burning, and each new generation must keep the miracle burning.
Wait, who's a sister and who's a cousin?
There's so many people.
How do you keep them all straight?
Okay. So many kids in our house, so let's turn the sound up. You know why? I think it's time for a grandkids round up.
Cousin Dolores can hear a pin drop. Camilo shapeshifts. Antonio gets his gift today. My older sisters,
Isabella and Luisa.
One strong, one graceful, perfect in every way.
Isabella
grows a flower, the town goes wild.
Isabella,
she's a perfect golden child.
Lisa.
And Luisa's super strong.
Lisa.
The beauty and the brawn do no wrong.
That's good, daddy.
Home in Abuela.
That's life in the family.
Your gift.
Well, I got a close wife of a Madrigal.
Oh.
But now you all know the family Madrigal.
Oh.
I never meant this to get autobiographical. Oh. Just to review the family Madrigal.
What about Mirabel?
It starts with Abuela and then tia Pepa, she handles the weather.
What about Mirabel?
My mom Julieta can make you feel better with just one other
bath.
My dad Agustin, well, he's acting in front, but he means well.
What about Mirabel?
Know what everyone does, I got sisters and cousins and
Mirabel.
My primo Camilo won't stop until he makes you smile today.
Mirabel.
My cousin Dolores can hear this whole town is a mile away.
Mirabel.
My sister Mariana, well, you can marry my sister if you wanna. Between you and me, she's kind of a prima donna. You always too much and thank you, but I really gotta
Mirabel.
Go. My family's amazing.
Mirabel.
And I'm in my family, so
Mirabel.
What are you doing?
They were just asking about the family and
she was about to tell.
Oh, Mirabel didn't get one.
You didn't get a gift?
Mirabel! Delivery! I gave you the special since you're the only Madrigal kid with no gift.
I call it the not special special, since, you have no gift.
Thanks.
Oh, and tell Antonio good luck.